find it.
In the toilet.
What the?
In the toilet. That means it belongs to us.
Not with $30,000, bruh. US dollars and a watch.
Now, my contacts in Mother Russia, they send me diamonds hidden in the walls of this box.
It's ours now. So I have a plan. My plan sets us free. Your plan keeps us here.
Just give me one day. I promise you I'll find you diamonds.
You really think I will tell you so much and let you live?
You said to kill him.
How can I question him now? And why you do it in a private office when we can do it on public beach? We'll only go to box.
Kirill says if you come in and return the money, he won't harm you.
She's trying to help us, Lani.
She's trying to kill us, Brian.
She works for Kirill.
So what's it going to take to get you out of here?
Kirill's dead. That's not all.
Listen, that's the love of my life, and she's here with me.
Brian, she doesn't love you.
You're going to kill them.
What the hell have you done, man? He thinks you stole that watch and killed his son.
Where is he?
Right now, we have to disappear.
Funeral music. Very popular at expensive places like this.
Call Kirill. Tomorrow, you all die.
He's gonna kill us. Found out about the bloody money.
You don't want to see me lose it, no? I was in a fight once.
Huh? My brain want to see it coming, man.
Dude, that's all kinds of wrong.
I'm resuscitating that, you sicko.
Not children for you. See, I know how to handle women. I used to practice on my sisters a lot.
Good morning, Sister Regina. What a beautiful sunrise.
So what am I becoming? I could have killed you, man.
So all I have to do is bring Lonnie and Brian here.
We'll see.
Always bigger, always better.
Bombs against the wall.
Last time I checked, I still made the rules.
The fish just winked at me.